स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? टुडे वी विल रिवाइज चैप्टर 1 ज्योग्राफी द एनवायरनमेंट. स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस चैप्टर मेन ऑब्जेक्टिव्स आर फिजिकल और नेचुरल एनवायरनमेंट, कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ द फिजिकल एनवायरनमेंट, इफेक्ट्स ऑफ नेचुरल एनवायरनमेंट और ऑर्गेनिज्म, ह्यूमन एनवायरनमेंट. स्टूडेंट्स, क्वेश्चन अराइजेस हियर, व्हाट इज एनवायरनमेंट? द सम टोटल ऑफ द सोशल एंड कल्चरल कंडीशन विच इफेक्ट द लाइफ ऑफ एन इंडिविजुअल एट एनी गिवन पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम एंड स्पेस इज नोन एज एनवायरनमेंट. द एनवायरनमेंट कंसिस्ट ऑफ नेचुरल और फिजिकल एनवायरनमेंट एंड मैनमेड और ह्यूमन एनवायरनमेंट. ओके स्टूडेंट्स, कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ द फिजिकल एनवायरनमेंट. द थ्री मेजर कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ द फिजिकल एनवायरनमेंट्स आर लिथोस्फेयर, हाइड्रोस्फेयर एंड एटमोस्फेयर. The lithosphere, it is also known as the crust. It is made up of rocks and minerals and covered with a thin layer of soil, which is of vital importance of life and its survival. The lithosphere is the domain of rims of the earth by which most of the human needs are met, such as land for agriculture and human settlement, forest and grassland for grazing, and vital minerals for our industries. What is hydrosphere? Students, the domain of the rims of the water on the earth is known as hydrosphere. It covers nearly 3/4 of the earth, and it is due to water only that the earth is called the blue planet. Water is found in all three states, solid, liquid and gas. It is found as solid ice in glacier and ice sheet. It is found as liquid water in ocean, river, lakes, pond and what underground water. As water vapor, it is present in the atmosphere. These three forms keep on changing from one from two other in a constant movement called water cycle. Friends, life cannot survive without water. Plants are producers, need water to make their food, while the animals need water to live. Oceans are the important source of energy. Besides salt and minerals, they also provide us nutritious food like fish. Atmosphere, the thin layer of air surrounding the earth is called atmosphere. The layer consists of a mixture of gases, dust and water vapor. The atmosphere is extremely useful to us in many ways, such as living beings need oxygen to survive, plants need